Okay, so this is a basic default bar chart that you can create in Excel. As you can see right here, there's a lot of wasted space in between the bars. To change that, all we have to really do is right-click on the bar, click on Format Data Series, then we're going to find the gap width. Now what we want to do is drag it down to like 25 or 50%, and that's going to give us these little chunky bars. If you don't want chunky bars, you can squeeze this chart thinner just by grabbing the side and pulling it over. Or you can actually grab the little chart part over and create a nice white spot over on the side, and then stick in a text box and tell your chart story there. All we've done really is just take away the little space in between the bars and replace it with something more valuable.